This building has a lot of meaning to a lot of us in North Charleston. We believe that this area is the next bloom to come out of what's been going on in North Charleston. When Charleston County School District started looking to build a new school, the city wanted to partner with them to make sure that it stayed in this area. And so we purchased the property where the new elementary school is and donated it to the school district. In turn, they kindly donated this building to us. It's about being a center. As it was an elementary school, it was a center of learning, and it was the center of the community.
We know that in our mission at Metanoia, if we're going to see the community recover in the way that we want to see it recover, that includes everybody here, this campus is something we had to get right. Ingevity has core values of being bold, ingenious, energetic, and genuine. And I think that's one reason why we have gotten along so well with folks at Ingevity down through the years, is that those values very closely align with this project. Today, Ingevity is making its commitments real through this gift. We appreciate not just Ingevity's commitment here at the school, but also Ingevity's commitment to North Charleston.
It's really our pleasure that on behalf of the approximately 500 employees that we have here in the Charleston area, we're very pleased to be here today to announce this contribution that we're making to Metanoia's Old Chicora Elementary School project. Our corporate headquarters and our North Charleston chemicals plant is only 4 miles from here on Virginia Avenue, so we have been neighbors with the people of the Chicora Cherokee community for decades, really. As a result, we feel we have a personal interest in the development and in the strength of the Chicora Cherokee community. Today, we're especially proud to support Metanoia's concerted efforts to enhance educational development opportunities in this community.